is going on, guys. So we're looking at my tier setup for my guppy breeding. So here we have the wild guppy, which we got some fry from. So the outlet's in there. It's a bit messy because I only just set this up now. But see, no fry can fit through those holes there. And it doesn't restrict flow because you can always like flow over the top of it and keep flowing. By the time I can catch on to the problem if there is a problem. But in this one we have the pandas. The wild guppies. Flow rate's a little too fast, but I'll have to slow that down. And here we have the Moscows, also a better, keeping them company. Expecting fry very soon from both the Moscow and the pandas, so we'll see. But already got fry from these guys. So this all sumps down in this here, this sump tank. I'll take a photo of that and put it in the video now. And this has got lava, it's just full of lava rock, and it's got a drip at the back of it where it drips into a sponges. I'll put another video up on that later. Let you have a look at the filter. I built it myself, so yeah, so we're gonna have to restrict the flow of this pump or get a smaller pump. It's flowing a bit too fast, but it'll do for now. Yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Check out my other videos, subscribe for more.